my attitude toward Amazon is it's an utter phenomenon of nature. I mean, it's hardly ever been anything like it in the history of our country. And very talented, driven people. And I would not have predicted the success that happened. And now that it's happened, I wouldn't want to predict that it was going to stop either. I think it may run a long way.
And you've called Bezos ferociously smart.
Yes.
What do you think about the prospects for Amazon longer term? There are some movements in Washington that push back against him, whether it's because he's the owner of the Washington Post or whether it's just one company getting too big and regulators worrying about that.
My guess is he still has a long ways to go up.
What do you think about his move that he's made recently with the owner of the National Enquirer to say, look, he just came out and said, they're blackmailing me. They're extorting me.
Well, I admire people who simply confront problems head on. And so I have no quarrel with his confronting the National Enquirer, but I regard it as a little nothing place that the world would be, could well do without. And so, and to the extent they behave badly, and he's objecting vigorously, I'm all for it.